All right, Sunday, 22nd of November. Yesterday, I got the right front suspension off the steering rack and the torsion arm, and engine's out, obviously. Front bay is looking very, very clean. Today is basically going to be a tidy up day on the front end of the car, getting things off the firewall, a few bits and pieces to come off the very front horns. I'm going to try and take out the steering column shaft and also the steering column, but that'll be a little bit later in the day today. All right, progress is good, it's fun, and looking forward to sharing the video with you a bit later.
Yeah.